Twitch. Still doesn't think I'm streaming. Oh, hey, good morning. One moment. Got off to a bad start here. Trying to get my Twitch app going right now, but I just thought I'd go ahead and do a morning session of this. There we go. Since I seem to be doing so good with my arranger so far. Alright, there we go. We're up and running. like I said a few moments ago, I'm actually kind of liking my ranger right now, I thought I'd just go ahead and keep going on her. And in this session here, I'm just gonna forego the vinyl records. It just didn't feel like going through the whole setup of having to open it up, and I gotta clear out space on my coffee table to, you know, make room for the spinning record and all that, and it just wasn't in the mood. So no, I haven't abandoned it or anything, just taking a break from it. Secondly, this is gonna be for the most part a fairly short session. Probably maybe an hour and a half, 2 hours. I'm just trying to get this out of my system. And last I left off, I was in Act 1, on my way to go kill Reveille or Maryville or however you pronounce her.
War will be the same.
Another day in damnation.
Yeah, I guess he sells Templar stuff. Main attacks is a Viper Strike. It's my single target attack. Chance to bleed, lesser poison. This basically makes it a guaranteed to poison every time. Then I got a Frost Blades, I think. Oh, here it is. Frost Blades, Ancestral Call. Onslaught, and I found out recently that melee splash doesn't work with frost blades. So definitely, so I'd put a onslaught in there instead. See what the percentage chance is on that. I might go ahead and replace that. Yeah, it's just 25%.
Yes?
Find something else better in here. Me not pay attention. Guess the blue goes back in. Looks like I make that a 3-socket, which I doubt. Yeah. Guess I'll have it just to have it. Oh, good waste of effort that was. Oh, and Decoy Totem, too. Read that once already. Bleeding. Got something big going on. I'm gonna go take her. Okay, now to go over here. No, I think I'm at 110%. Yep. So, if and when I ever get this to 140%, I'll go ahead and pull that lesser poison gem out. Why? Click the monster. No movement speed on it. Yeah, that'll help. That definitely became a war attrition there. Got another one.
You are a welcome sight.
Getting close. Oh, yay. So I'm summoning corpses.
That would only slow me down.
All right, why do I have a jade hatchet in there? Oh, never mind. Yup, and he's rising them as I go, too.
The Kadoe went. Khan's kingdom fell not to Tukuhama.
Well, almost to level 3, they're not going to have a hideout. Here. All right. Just checking to make sure it's safe. +13 in dexterity. But no movement speed, so that was gonna have to go too.
Greetings. Stay sharp.
Good timing, warrior. Tell him Moana, warrior.
Not sure if I have to ID it or not. Oh. That'll work.
God hasn't abandoned us.
I can't remember if you could do it or not, but I was thinking you could probably use these to make two stone rings out of.
Thank you. Hello. Farewell.
Okay. Let me do a mic check here real quick. Alright, we're good. Okay, this here is gonna be the Mervale fight. Doing it on my Ranger here. And, her main ability is Viper Strike. Does bleeding. It's got lesser poison on there, so it's technically 110% chance of successful poisoning him. Her. Then my AoE ability is Frost Blades. Ancestor's Call. And I think it has a lesser poison on there too. Oh, it's got a Onslaught. That's what it was. And then I got Decoy Totem, which keeps everybody off of me. So, wish me luck. And may the computer not restart on me mid-battle. And I forgot to put my headphones on. Game lagged. What the hell's hitting me? Yeah, sure, just put it right on me there. No, I don't want to attack her. There we go.
Your love for a man, that's what did this to you, Mervale.
That didn't go too badly. Well, that's the fight. Guess I'll go ahead and
That would only slow me down.
You do it.
Duresso gave me the gem, kissed me, promised that he would be by my side forever. I sang for him. I sang for Oriath with his gem at my throat. Kalisa's gem. Kalisa's voice. I sang in her echo, performing arias that had once made the Empire weep. I listened to Kalisa's lullabies in my dreams. I gave myself to her music.
Damn me. I didn't think it possible.
Listen to green, that means I gotta find another red socket somewhere. Which I'm not gonna have. I like that dexterity. Unfortunately, I also need a red socket in there too.
Stay sharp out there.
I thought you're a fool for seeking help.
Quite the lady killer, aren't you?
Whoops, forgot one.
Yes? While we live, we are blessed.
There we go. Whoops. Wasn't even paying attention.
What little help I can offer is...
Now, that's a good waste of a chromatic.
God hasn't abandoned us. Yes?
I suppose I bought the wrong ones. Look, yep.
Be well.
Dumb mistake after another. I totally forgot I had this. Totally forgot I had that one in there. So on Earth, I'm not even gonna need this one. See if she's got any extra gems. Don't look much different. I'll just go ahead and clear everything out.
Be well.
Now the goal is to find the, not the Sarn encampment, Forest encampment, I think it's called. And this is actually a pretty good place to farm. Alright, more monkeys. Stabby stabby. level up. They're beating off. Monkeys. Okay, I guess we did enough. Look like he was trying to summon more. Another big monkey. He takes care of him. We are.
I am bruised. I can't fall.
Those bandages.
I be kind to you.
You and me.
Okay, now. Lesser poison out. Put Onslaught in its place. I wonder if these would stack. So this would mean Leap Slam should have an 80% chance to poison. Can only stack once, 60%. And I don't think she sells gems yet. Just go ahead and sell that off.
Go. with the spirit.
Okay, I'm gonna go on the browser, and small mana, hybrid, quicksilver. I wonder if there's a vendor recipe I can use to make one. So, finishing up the Great White Beast quest, you should give me a quicksilver. Run up here. That's what I'm looking for. I guess while I'm here, I'll see if there's a way to make two stone rings. Yeah, here we are. You can, but it's pretty comp. Armor. I probably want evasion, yeah. Apparently not. I'll hit him. Oh, wrong guy. Here you go. She sucks. Oh, 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 oh. meeting, Ami.
Over here, Exile. This land, I've a...
And got more purples. Get much out of that. And I gotta go look at a den. This is gonna suck. And here and all in here, all my decoy totem is gonna do is buy me a little bit of time. That one didn't go that bad. I've seen it go a lot worse. Might be able to use that one. Might be able to use that one too. This one, just too green. Uh-oh. Okay, I guess you can't kill those. But they're basically missiles. You couldn't target them. And that's another weapon I'm looking into getting. It's called a small sword. Out of all the rapiers, it's the only one that has 15% chance to cause bleeding. So That's a keeper for sure.
You hear that?
Damn, two crits in a row. Was the dad in this one? Yeah, it's in this one. Up. There's the den.
Grow from your remains. That would only slow me down. Slow me down.
Requires level 12. Yeah, definitely an upgrade. Actually, six to 29, 11 to 26. 14 to 25. Actually, yeah, there's only one. This would be my go-to right here.
Make it
what
fast.
What do you want? Missed one.
travel far.
I got one.
What? Going?
Actually, that's a bit of an upgrade too. Perfect. Missing. So, back to the ground it goes. So I was not paying attention. Clear everything out first. Revised nearby. No. We'll live to fight another day on that one. There's Big Bear.
Thank you.
Hey, what the hell? Come on, Big Bear. Come on. This way, buddy. There's something for you to chew on. That could actually... Too bad the sockets suck on it.
What troubles you bring now? Travel far.
The white beast spirit. Go with the spirit. My help is yours.
Nope. Still not selling any gems.
Remember to live.
Yeah, it's working. Uh-oh, we got ourselves a room. Players deal 35%. Ooh! Extra damage is cold. Well, 30%. Oh, 20% less recovery rate of life and energy shield. You can probably kiss my flask goodbye. Oh, what the hell? Playing softcore. Detonates nearby corpses. Wrong way, guys. There you go. That crit came at a good time. Okay, I guess I already killed her. Nice. Oh, never mind. No, I didn't. Guess I leveled up too. I'll use it now. Well, did it. Wake up, guys.
Bless you on this fine day, exile.
And like always, do a run around, clear everything up first.
Good to any moment now.
Oh god, exploders. This one might be a failure. Now for the strong box up here. Crappy socket. I still gotta find a waypoint here yet. Wake up, guys. Time to die. Man, that came from out of nowhere. Nice. We shoot through walls. Wait, I was just here. Okay, let's see, where should I go? I'll head over here, maybe I'll get lucky. Not ready to go there yet. I think there's a waypoint by the entrance.
Luxury and cruelty go hand in hand.
Really, I'm not supposed to be in here yet. Just got to keep. Gonna have to stay in this area until I find a waypoint.
Slow me down.
No. Pull up. But as far as what I ID and what I don't ID, rare ones, I identify blue items. Unless it's something I really need, I don't identify those either.
What troubles you bring now?
Going. it is. If only I'd explored a little bit more. So I guess while I'm over here, I'll head for the broken bridge. As far as which bandit I plan on saving, probably like all my other characters, I'll probably end up saving Alira. She gives you 5 extra mana per second. I think there's an increased either crit chance or crit multiplier, I can't remember which, and plus 15% to all resistances. And I'm gonna kill the other two. There. Save this for the Craiglin fight. Get up, guys. Come on. Time to get poked to death. Here we are.
Your trouble.
Nice to have. Okay. I don't... I wonder if there's a waypoint here. I think there is. And there's a Fellowshire ruins are over here, but that's not going to be until way later.
I have seen warriors in the
dark. Okay, now I have to go over there. Looks like the instance reset. Katarina, I don't really care to mess with her. I think, she's basically a patron of the, witches. Valky. Somebody ruined all my hard work. Basket rapier. Pink guardian, battered foil. Quartz level 17. Well, definitely an upgrade, and it's got the same sockets as that one. Spiders are gonna be climbing up out of here. Or maybe not. Waypoint. Okay, now how do I get over there? Level 2, I haven't even gotten the damn waypoint. Okay, there we go. There's an ascendancy trial here,
Inquisitor,
too.
If you attempt to transmogrify a virtue gem without the proper mental preparation, you will be a puppet master working streams made of vipers. Remember, these gems are phantasms, Inquisitor. Alive, with volitions in you. Master conscious dreaming, as I instructed you. Your death would mean little to me, Malaga. It's what your demise could unleash that concerns me. Malachi.
Yup.
friend and I are coming to an understanding.
Ah! Conductivity. Whoa. Let's fire out of myself. Something hit me good. Okay, now here's where I have summoned everybody.
You again.
That thing! It slaughtered everyone! Help me!
And I got a unique out of it, too. Thanks for the help, guys. Appreciate it. Alright, where is it? Where is it? Yes!
He was after a creed.
Going.
Herald device. is actually a... Actually, it's a shadow ability. I didn't know that. Frenzy charge is increased. So I guess it would be Frenzy. So I get... I'll just make it Herald device.
Travel far. What troubles you bring now?
Oh, I don't want to sell that one.
Going.
Strength dropped. By 2 stinking points.
The spirit is strong in fellowship.
I gave the journey.
The spirit hunts with you.
Nope, still just so.
Ooh.
Lots of new ones in there, though.
Go with the spirit.
That's the only thing I can think of. Nope. A lot of problems. I gotta be able. The only other thing I can think of is run back to Act 1 and buy another one, and hoping the stat requirement on that will be lower. So far, they have seemed to work. Okay, good. I am back in business.
God hasn't abandoned us.
Let me run over here and see if there's... Yeah, and I'm about to shut her down soon here, too. Yeah, her old device seems to work. Melee splash? No, surprise, surprise.
What little help I can offer is yours.
to bleed. Nope. Oh, guess I should have read the fine print on that one. Try that. Oh. Da, 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 da. Guess I should have paid attention to the socket color. So, it's gotta be a red one. Okay, let's try added fire damage. Seem to work.
God hasn't abandoned us. But it hunts with you. Stay true to you.
Okay, I'm not.
Good to see you alive and well.
I'm not gonna be here very long. Just long enough to test this out. Big ol' Arctic blast. Stinking sliver of health. Actually, let me up. Let me pull that up. 2 to 3 chaos damage. 40% chance to poison on hit. So, where's the fire damage in there? Says here it works. at it again. Okay, so you have to actually shatter it in. Like that. Basically works best when you actually freeze them. Unless it sucks up a lot of mana. They come. Oh, Haku's up there.
Lost warrior languishes.
How do you get in there? And once I get this mission over with, I'm gonna have to shut her down. Scary. And I got one feel on why I'm going through so much mana. I think one of the mods I had on my gear was plus one to mana with each kill or something like that. So all the mana I'm spending, I'm not making any of it back. And uh-oh. Excuse me. Here we go. Whoa. And he's risen. Oh, he's not risen. Stuff's gonna start exploding around him. No.
As you honor the ancestors.
Okay, well, that's gonna do it. Took a little longer than expected, but I gotta break up, I gotta get some breakfast going, and shower, shave, do morning stuff, etc. Plus, we're gonna be getting a wintry mix most of the day, too, and I think my car is still outside in the parking lot, so probably wanna bring that in. So, that'll do it. Like I said, I just want to get in this quick little session. Just built an itching to play my Ranger some, so. Oh, man, I just scratched the itch. I should be on later on today, probably, ideally around 6:30-ish. If not, it's probably going to be later. You know, I probably overslept or something, but it happens. Thanks for watching. Until next time, take care.